about to start the battle for real. Ooh. Hello, friend. It is Katharina Raven, also known as Craven, and today we're going to watch Ashnikko Worms. I'm going to give my filmmaker reaction and review. Let's go. Yeah, this is going to be heavy on the visual effects. Hey. Okay. So we know some video game references, she said in the lyrics. I wanted them to have closed captioning, but it looks like it's not available yet. Nice. Ooh. Come on. Hey. Hey. I love this beat. I love the mix of just practical with that visual effects. But this is definitely, definitely really heavy on the visual effects. Looks like she's got like an army of like freaking monsters, man. Hey. Okay. Alright, now we're about to start the battle for real. Ooh. Let's go. What I love right now, I'm seeing the contrast between her army, which is more of these organic, natural looking creatures, and then on the opposite side is more robotic, more sterile. And I think that's going to come into play with this album, where she's talking about things like colonization and, you know, ruining Earth and ruining the planet. And so I love that she's like team nature. Like, even though it's monsters, you can tell it just has a more organic feel to it. Wow. She is so into it. I love it. Hey. Let's go. Come on. Yay. We defeated one foe. Ooh. Beautiful. What an amazing crew. Yeah, they did that. I'm excited to see all of her music videos because you can really tell that she's telling stories about Earth and this war that she's at with either men or corporations. Filmmaking here, obviously, number one, visual effects heavy. And then Ashnikko definitely is number two. She's really selling what she's doing, which helps you limit suspension of disbelief. When an audience member can just take what we're seeing as normal and not question it, and it makes you feel like you're part of her world, you're part of this video game-like look. But comment your guys' theories and what did you see in the music video. I want to know. Until then, I will see you guys in the next video.